So now, without using any of those logos, draw the Ottawa Redblacks logo. You could use a red marker also.
Okay.
I didn't wear anything Redblacks, just like so to be like harder. But you're obviously wearing all Redblacks.
I wanna go down. My shirt's so bad. But I got you. No, that's too late. That's... Could you pass me that, the other mark that you got? I meant so I can erase it. Oh, just have me a pixel.
Do you know what like the circle is?
It's like a saw, right?
Yeah.
That's not a saw.
Maybe you should draw the inside first and then do it around it.
You know, I'm not a artist. No. I don't know, bro. There we go.
All right, show the camera.
Wait.
That, come on, man. Don't do me like that. You can't post this as a thumbnail, okay? Let me see. Okay, I mean, it's all right.
Alright, so when did Canada become a country?
July 1st? Is it July 1st?
That's not when they became a country, but like that's Canada Day.
That's Canada Day.
But what year did it become a country?
1870.
Older than that. A little bit.
1863.
67. Because it was 150 like 2 years ago or something.
And I should have known that.
Yeah. Draw the Canadian flag.
Bruh.
You know that.
It just blank. My mind went blank. I don't know.
No, you do. It's just one little thing.
My mind just went so blank. Alright. Canadian flag. Come on, think, Mike.
You got down with these.
Yeah.
He did. He really did. Yeah,
you did good.
I'm gonna make fans do this.
That would be fun.
For like the fan fest, you remember
yes.
that?
Yeah. Oh my god, that would be cool.
There's the Ottawa magician that I got to come. He's on Netflix actually. Really? Yeah.
Mm.
So he's gonna do like magic tricks.
Oh, that's so cool.
What does this flag look like?
It's one little thing in the middle.
Well, you got the shape right. You got the shape right.
I know, bro.
Okay, look at your hat. The thing on the like side.
Okay.
No, like take it off.
Oh, I remember. I got you. I got you right now. See, I can't take off my hat right now. But I got you.
Okay.
Let me see if I can draw the leaf, man. Whew, this can be tough. Okay. I'm gonna get my skills to work.
You just said you're not an artist.
I'm not. But
he has no type of inspiration at all.
I'm telling you, bro. Okay. Oh my, they gonna pick at me.
You know, it's almost like a leaf, but.
Going ham on the marker.
I mean, I was going to shade it, but ready for this?
Yeah. Aww.
It's kind of close.
I mean.
It's kind of close. Oh, I'm finna get picked back, bro. They finna go in on me.
That's actually that's the last thing you have to draw. So.
Okay.
Unless you want to draw more.
Yeah, I don't know.
You could draw yourself. How about that?
I could
draw yourself and like all your gear and everything.
Okay.
I'm gonna make like a bunch of guys do this and then like I'll have like a collage together. Just see who did it the best.
I know it's not gonna be me.
Might be up there. Is there an artist on the team or something?
Is there an artist?
I can't.
I don't know. I'm not gonna do you like that. I was about to do this. But no, I could do better than that. I could do better than that. Okay, boom. We can go boom. Boom. Boom.
Are you drawing the helmet and everything?
No, I'm gonna just draw the jersey and I'm gonna leave the helmet out, you know what I'm saying? Just, I'm gonna have a jersey in my pants.
Just like a circle head.
Can you draw?
Yeah, a little bit. I could draw like the helmet. I learned how to do it like a little while ago.
Okay, well that's pretty good. I can't. See me, man, I like to do stuff outdoors, you know what I'm saying? Like.
Lots of details.
Yeah, it kind of looks like me.
Got the number right.
I'm investing in real estate. I just went and gave my mama 100.